First of all, my famous writer is George Eliot, whose real name was Marion Evans. She was probably the most famous woman in England at the time she got married in 1880 and went on her honeymoon. She was also 60 years old. And Venice was the place where it all began to fall apart.